concerned that my house is right on the highway here, and the people that come flying down here at night really don't adhere to the speed limit. There's a dip in the road up top there, which I've been pointing out for years. When people hit that dip at a speed, it actually spins the car out and the people go rolling down the hill here. I'm up to witness at least 50 to 60 accidents coming down here.